Shelby! On Monday, the Spartanburg Animal Control called around 2 o'clock and they told me that, they asked me if I was missing a dog. Shelby! They just started describing, they're like a mini schnauzer, you know, an older female. And I said, well, I did have a schnauzer back, you know, years ago, but, you know, she got hit and run over. Scanned her microchip. It came back, my phone, you know, my name and my number, and they said the dog's name was Shelby. She's got a wonderful story. I would love to know if she could speak what, you know, where she's been and what her journey's been like. Wow, like this just doesn't happen. It's not supposed to happen. This is not, you know, but it's amazing.